did.
Oh, I know, I know. Everybody who walks in this door is just like bubbling with anticipation. Just so many ideas bobbing around their head. So, when we emailed, you said you wanted one shoulder. Have you decided which? Which one you want the shoulder on? Okay, right, so we're gonna go with you. Okay, what size clothes do you normally wear? We'll go through all of the measuring and I'll pin the design to you, and then we'll tinker about with it and look at fabrics and things. But I just wanted to get a few little bits of information. How tall are you? Right. So, if you give me a couple of minutes, I'll get the rest cut out, and then we'll do some measuring and start to pin this to you. Yep, just sit and read a magazine or whatever. Thank you. concept done. 1 minute. Oh, I do love that fabric. To the next page, that one. That is stunning. You know how that would look good, yeah. You. Some fabrics. Right, yeah, you just want to get up? Right, so. You just stand with your arms out. Before we start pinning the pattern on you, I just want you to have a look at a couple of materials. So the one in the book, that's like a, it has a bit of a sparkle. Now, I can get it in, I'm trying to think, I can get it in a satin, that particular red in a satin, but I can't get the glitter on it. If you want the glitter, it's going to be an elastane, so it's going to be stretchy, like a lycra, not a lycra, it's a bit different. It's almost got a bit of like a very tight concertina all the way down. Okay. Doesn't have to be red, that's fine. That's fine. So we've got that now. Bearing in mind, we're not necessarily talking about colours here. Could be colours and materials. So what are your thoughts about this one? I have a feel. Nice, isn't it? It's it's not too silky. It's not going to slip and slide and, you know, make you dead static. So okay, we can look at that. Has a very, very slight stretch on a certain angle. Now we can do tie-dye patterns here. So this is one example. So we've got like it's a purpley green with blue hues going through, and we've got just a little bit of embroidery, the same pattern going all the way through here. So you see, we don't need to stick to one colour. Better looks. What are your thoughts on that? Yeah, it's nice, isn't it? Okay, we'll keep that in mind for material. Have a feel of this. I mean, this is bold. This is, if you wanted to stand out, you would wear something like this. Beautiful colours. Just absolutely stunning the way they're intertwined with one another. Totally fine. Not everyone's cup of tea, I get that. Then we've got Japanese inspired material here. Nice baby pink. This would have to be layered onto something. You couldn't just wear this because you would see straight through it. So what you would usually do is maybe a white damsel silk as a base, and then layer this on the top. It would be kind of like shimmery and not shimmery. You know what I mean? Like, shimmy. No, not shimmy. It would be layered over the top, so when you moved, it would move with it. I don't know what the word is, but, you know, it's two materials, so it's not going to be tight to you, it's going to be kind of layered over. Okay. And we have this one. You like the colour? It is a very pretty colour. How about that? Okay, you like both, right? Okay, that's fine. We'll take that down if you like that one. And not that one. So what I'm gonna do is just start pinning the pattern onto you. working with the pattern, trying to get the best silhouette, then we'll have a little wiggle to the mirror and see how that's feeling. Are you okay? Okay, so what I'm going to do now is just start pinning the pattern to you, okay? So you can stand nice and straight. Which shoulder did you say? Finish around. Just lift your shoulders up. Okay. That's feeling okay. Just do this. Okay. Back on with my glasses. Okay. Oh yeah. Me just want to test something. I want to feel for how the material is going to move, how it's going to cling. Okay, decent pleat there, so I want to see how that works down the front there. I think that's stunning. only do a few more tweaks, but I'd say we're good. Let me just tweak the side bit. Excellent. Well, I think we're done for the fitting. We'll get you after this, and then I can start to put all of the pieces together and make the dress. Okay, does it feel good? Can you move in it? Is there anything tight? Or... Excellent. Well, we're done. Let's get you after this.